In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hail, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, Yehide. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're oryx. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Banished from death.
on your road, let's not forget the love.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The High will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But okay. Soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive! Take her!
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
This looks familiar. Talion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Has changed. Nothing makes... Since
nothing has changed, this is how it will be.
future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers. Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
What?
These are Ithildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
I've lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead. Never knowing. The stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Set some traps and lure the creature in. It dies by our hands. Can survive anything.
There were more warriors coming.
Right, that's all
we need. Four maggots stealing our crop.
Aye, as long as they're tough enough to fight, I don't care. You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
Yeah. Too silly to this crawl. Yeah, then watch where you was going.
Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
Seen a lot of that.
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I thought I heard something.
killer lurking around.
Someone's sneaking about.
Last night I dreamt of a man beautiful and terrible. He was wreathed in flame, and a shadow fell over the whole of Mordor.
What did he do?
I suppose it was my imagination.
No, but he could see me. He was watching me.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. I will punish you, my
monument is a monument to the might of the Uruk.
I count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the least, I'll carry the fire piece myself.
We're doomed. The resistance is dead and crushed.
Nothing to it, I suppose.
Kill you. You would make a strong slave. Get slave. Face me, God.
Ah!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. It's just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Keep your distance from me.
Thank you. Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet. I am in your debt.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
The slaves finally escaped. That was my doing. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut their legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Wait!
Hands of silver spread through Sauron. Powers push away the darkness.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
What manner of spell is this?
A loss, Talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it clatter! What do you want?
You can't kill us!
The creature lurks around here somewhere.
Quiet. Quiet, precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask my patron. What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know his bright master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
The creature!
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
Thank you. Please help me with that. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
You're dead!
I don't need allies and you. You're weak. A Catagor, die. Man swine. Have I caught you in a bad time? Good, because it's time to suffer. Fool! To what I've done.
Give you strength.
The satisfaction of crushing all that's weak and feeble into dust.